mess around. Salt shaker fight. I salt you.
Were you at that time at Two Friends when Steven assaulted Jennifer? Hey, he assaulted her. People jumping, people too, doing a mess around. Yeah, we're doing a mess around. We're doing a mess around. Everybody's doing a mess around. The band's gonna play from 9 to 1. Everyone here's gonna have some fun doing a mess around. Doing a mess around. We're doing a mess around. Everybody's doing a mess around. Yeah! That was The Mess Around by Ray Charles, y'all. As featured in Planes, Trains, and Automobiles right before. That and Karate Kick. Yeah. Oh, snap. He went there. He went there. You know, it looked like something a cat would do. Is that what you're doing? You're doing cat moves? Looks you dead in the face and she's like, eh. Spiteful cat. May of 1941, the war had just begun. The Germans had the biggest ships, they had the biggest guns. The Bismarck was the fastest ship that ever sailed the sea. On her deck were guns as big as steers and shells like trees. Out of the cold and foggy night came the British ship, the Hood. And every British seaman, he knew and understood. They had to sink the Bismarck, the terror of the sea, to stop those guns as big as steers and shells as big as trees. We'll find the German battleship that's making such a fuss. We gotta sink the Bismarck, cause the world depends on us. Hick, the decks are running, boys, and spin those guns around. When we find the Bismarck, we gotta cut her down. The Hood had found the Bismarck on the fatal day. The Bismarck started firing from 15 miles away. We gotta sink the Bismarck was the battle sound. But when the smoke had cleared away, the mighty Hood went down. For 6 long days and weary nights, they tried to find her trail. Churchill told the people, put every ship a sail. Cause somewhere in that ocean, I know she's gotta be. We gotta sink the Bismarck to the bottom of the sea. We'll find that German battleship that's making such a fuss. We gotta sink the Bismarck, cause the world depends on us. Hit the decks a running, boys, and spin those guns around. And when we find the Bismarck, we gotta cut her down. Was gone the seventh day, and they saw the morning sun. From 10 hours away, the Bismarck made its run. The admiral of the British ships had seen their turns around. We found that German battleship, we gotta cut her down. The British guns were aimed at shells and coming in and fast. The first shell hit the Bismarck, we knew it wouldn't last. That mighty German battleship is just a memory. Sink the Bismarck was the battle cry that shook the seas. We found the German battleship that's making such a fuss. We had to sink the Bismarck, cause the world depends on us. We hit the decks of running, boys, and spin those guns around. And when we found the Bismarck, we had to cut her down. Oh, we have found the German battleship that's making such a fuss. We had to sink the Bismarck, cause the world depends on us. We hit the decks of running, boys, and spin those guns around. We find the mighty Bismarck and had to cut her down. That German battleship that's making such a fuss. We had to sink the Bismarck, cause the world depends on us. We hit the decks a running, boys, and spin those guns around. We found the mighty Bismarck and had to cut her down. We found that mighty Bismarck and had to cut her down. Yeah. That's the Battle of the Bismarck. Sink the Bismarck. Okay, Ray Davis. It's Ray, right? Not Rye. I don't know. I heard other people there call you that. Yeah, I'm working on the Bismarck tune. It's coming along nicely. See you later, bro. people say a man is made out of mud. A poor man's made out of muscle and blood. Muscle and blood, skin and bones. A mind that's weak and a back that's strong. You load a 16 tons. What do you get? Another day older and a deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me. I can't go, oh, my soul, to the company store. I was born one morning when the sun didn't shine. Picked up my shovel and walked to the mine. I loaded 16 tons, number 9 coal. The straw boss said, well, bless my soul. You loaded 16 tons, what do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, I can't go. Oh, my soul, to the company store. Drizzling rain, fighting and trouble are my middle name. I was raised in the plains, an old mama lion. Can no handsome woman make me walk the line? You load a 16 tons, what do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store. See me coming, better step aside. A lot of men didn't, a lot of men died. I got one fist of iron, the other of steel. The right one don't get you where the left one will. You load a 16 tons, what do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, I can't go. So to the company store. Yeah, and that's 16 tons by Merle Travis. Hey, thank you. Appreciate that. Guys, I want to remind you, of course, to always tip your beautiful wait staff that are working so hard for you. You got Heather behind the bar. She's slinging up drinks, tall, cool, and stiff. Everybody's running around taking care of coffee. Make sure to take good care of them. Also, if you like what you're hearing, I have a tip collection jug here in front of the stage. I know most of y'all are outside, but this is how we make our money here in Key West. And we do appreciate all your kind donations. Hello, my dear. What's that now? I do not. I'm sorry. I do old country from the 20s through the 60s. I got exactly 3 songs from the 80s I know, and none of them are Bruce Springsteen, sorry to say. My apologies, though. Nothing against the boss. It's just not what I do. Anyway, I'm going to do one more and take a quick break, but remember, get yourself a Bloody Mary or mimosa. You're enjoying Key West. Oh, I see that Bloody Mary there. That's one beautiful looking one on the table there. Oh, and you got one too. Look at that. It's like a salad in a glass. With like a salad with booze. Morning, folks. How's about a cooking something up with me? I say, sweet baby, don't you think maybe we can find us a brand new recipe? Lord, I got a hot rod Ford and a $2 bill. I know a spot right over the hill. Listen to pop and the dancing's free. If you wanna have fun, come along with me. You said, hey, good looking, what you got cooking? How's about a cooking something up with me? Morning, Betty Gordon. Well, I'm free and I'm ready. Steady, how's about spending all your time with me? There's no more looking, I know I've been tooken. How's about spending some steady company? Lord, I'm gonna throw my date book right over the fence. Buy me another one for 5 or 10 cents. I wanna keep it till it's covered with age. Writing your name down on every page. I said, hey, good looking, what you got cooking? How's about cooking something up with me? Hey, Good Looking by Hank Williams. Guys, I'm going to take a quick break right there. I'll be right back in about 10 minutes. Don't go anywhere. Tip your wait staff, and we'll see you in a few, folks. Thank you. it's all that weeping willow how to cry, cry, cry. Show the clouds how to cover up that clear blue sky. Oh, the tears are crying for that woman are gonna flood you big river. I'm gonna stay right here until I die. Well, I met her accidentally in St. Paul, Minnesota. It tore me up every time I heard her drawl, southern drawl. Then I heard my dream was back downstream, cavorting in Davenport. I followed you, big river, when you called. I taught that weeping willow how to cry, cry, cry. Showed the clouds how to cover up that clear blue sky. Oh, the tears are crying for that woman are gonna flood you, big river. I'm gonna stay right here until I die. Then you took me down to St. Louis, later on by the river. A freighter said that she'd been here, but she's gone, boy, she's gone. I found her trail in Memphis, but she just walked up the bluff. Raised a few eyebrows and went on down alone. Yeah, I taught that weeping willow how to cry, cry, cry. Showed the clouds how to cover up that clear blue sky. Tears are crying for that woman are gonna flood you, big river. I'm gonna stay right here until I die. Take that woman on down to New Orleans, New Orleans. Go on, I've had enough. Dump my blues down in that gulf. She loves you, big river, more than me. Yeah, I taught that weeping willow how to cry, cry, cry. Showed the clouds how to cover up that clear blue sky. Oh, the tears are crying for that woman are gonna flood you, big river. I'm gonna stay right here until I die. Cry, cry, cry. Show the clouds how to cover up that clear blue sky. Oh, the tears are crying for that woman are gonna flood you, big river. I'm gonna stay right here until I die. Yeah, I'm gonna stay right here until I die.
Yeah, and that's Big River by Johnny Cash. Had a request online from Peter Owen for Lost Highways. See what I can do about that. Thank you very much, sir. I appreciate that. It's very kind of you. It's my new favorite guy in the whole wide world right there. I'm rolling
Just a lad, nearly 22. Thank you very much, sir. I appreciate that. Neither good nor bad, just a kid like you. And now I'm lost, too late to pray. Lord, I take the cost on the lost highway. Now, boys, don't you start to ramble in the round. On this road of sin, are you sorrow bound? Take my advice, oh, you curse the day. Started rolling down that lost highway.
And that's a Lost Highway by Hank Williams Sr., y'all. All right, I'm going to do a song about one of the more forgotten wars of the United States, the War of 1812. It's a war that nobody gets wrapped up in anymore. Nobody gets their panties in a bunch about the War of 1812. A little something like this. In 1814, we took a little trip along with Colonel Jackson down to mighty Mississippi. We took a little bacon and we took a little beans, and we fought the bloody British in the town of New Orleans. Fired our guns and the British kept a-coming. Was not as many as it was a while ago. Fired once more and they began running down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, We looked down the river, we could see the British come, and there must have been 100 of them beating on the drum. They stepped so high that they made the bugles ring, stood behind the cotton bales and didn't say a thing. Fired our guns and the British kept a coming, was not as many as it was a while ago. Fired once more and they began running down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. 1, 2, 3, 4, hut. Yeah, they ran through the briars and they ran through the brambles and they ran through the bushes where rabbits wouldn't go. Ran so fast that the hounds couldn't catch them down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Hickory said we could take them by surprise if we didn't fire musket till we looked them in the eyes. Held our fire till we see the faces well. Opened up the squirrel guns and really gave them well. Fired our guns and the British kept it coming. There was not as many as it was a while ago. Fired once more and they began running down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, they ran through the briars and they ran through the brambles and they ran through the bushes where rabbits wouldn't go. Ran so fast that the hounds couldn't catch them down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. We fired our cannon till the barrel melted down. So we grabbed an alligator and we fought another round. Ripped his cannonballs and powdered his behind. And when we touched the powder off, the gator lost his mind. Fired our guns and the British kept it coming. Was not as many as was a while ago. Fired once more and they began running down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Yeah, they ran through the briars and they ran through the brambles and they ran through the bushes where rabbits wouldn't go. Ran so fast that the hounds couldn't catch them down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And we ran through briars and they ran through the brambles and they ran through the bushes where rabbits wouldn't go. Ran so fast that the hounds couldn't catch them down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Sound off.
Angel made me laugh. Screwed me up. Thank you very much, my dear. I appreciate it. That's my new favorite lady in the whole wide world right there. Thank you very much. I appreciate your kind donations. All right, guys. I'm going to do the most cowboy song ever written. I know that's a tall order, but I think I'm prepared to stand behind that statement. I know a lot about cowboy music, and this is as cowboy as it gets. And when I say cowboy, I'm not talking about country music any longer. I'm talking about Western. Remember there used to be a difference between country and Western? I'm bringing it back. I'm bringing back the difference. Vive la différence. Don't make me laugh. What is it? Oh, the hissing sound? Yeah, I don't know what to do about that. Do you know what it is? Oh, okay. Is that what I gotta do? Yeah, all right. All right, I'll stand behind that decision. I like that. All right, here we go. An old old cowboy went riding out one dark and windy day. Upon a ridge he rested as he went along his way. When all at once a mighty herd of red-eyed cows he saw plowing through the ragged skies and up a cloudy draw.
Yaw!
Their brands were still on fire and their hooves were made of steel. Their horns were black and shiny and their hot breaths he could feel. A bolt of fear went through him as they thundered through the sky. He saw the riders coming hard and he heard their mournful cry. Yippee-yi-yo! Ghost riders in the sky.
Yaw!
Faces gone, their eyes are blurred, and shirts all soaked with sweat. They're riding hard to catch that herd. They ain't caught 'em yet. They've got to ride forever in that range up in the sky on horses snorting fire. As they ride on, hear their cry. Yippee-yi-yo! Riders in the sky. Loped on by him, he heard one call his name.
Stephen!
If you want to save your soul from hell, we're riding on our range. Cowboy, change ways today, or with us you will ride, trying to catch the devil's herd across these endless skies. Yippee-yi-yo! Riders in the sky. Ghost riders in the sky. Ghost riders in. Ghost riders in the sky. And that's as cowboy as it comes, folks.
Thank you very much, sir. I appreciate that. That's my new favorite guy in the whole world right there. Yeah, I know. It's easy to get to the top of the totem pole around here, but it doesn't make it any less sincere. It's all from the bottom of my heart. All right. Thank you. Road again, I just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends. I just can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again, going places I've never been, saying things that I may never see again. I just can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again, like a band of gypsies, we go down the highway. We're the best of friends, insisting that the world keep turning our way. And our way is on the road again. I just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends. I just can't wait to get on the road again. I just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends. Just can't wait to get on the road again. Sorry, somehow my... what's that? I know. My Willie Nelson impression is mixed up with my Sammy Davis Jr. impression, and I can't get them apart. They're like one guy. On the road again, like a band of gypsies, we go down the highway. We're the best of friends, insisting that the world keep turning our way. And our way is on the road again. I just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends. I just can't wait to get on the road again. No, I just can't wait to get on the road again. On the Road Again by Willie Nelson. You know, I don't know if I'm always throwing these kind of things out there in case any of my ridiculous ideas ever take foot, but in case there's anybody who works for the I don't know what it would be, the National Monuments Department or something like that. I think I want to start a petition to get Willie Nelson on Mount Rushmore. I think that would be awesome. I don't know how you do that. I don't know where you sign up. I don't know who you got to bribe or whatever, but I think Willie Nelson right next to the rest of those presidents up there would be really cool. George Washington, Willie Nelson.
Yeah, exactly.
Old as Jesus, old as dirt.
Even if they didn't end up doing it, it'd still be cool to start like a petition, you know? Excuse me, would you guys like to sign up for this? What are you doing? I'm trying to get Willie Nelson on Mount Rushmore. What are you doing with your life? That's the real question.
Eastbound and down, loading up and trucking. What we gonna do what they say can't be done? We got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound as a wild bandit run. Oh, keep your foot hard on that pedal, so never mind them brakes. Let it all hang out, cause we got a run to make. The boys are thirsty in Atlanta. There's beer in Texarkana. We'll bring it in no matter what it takes. Eastbound and down, loading up and a trucking. We gonna do what they say can't be done. We got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, there's a wild old bandit run. Down, loading up and trucking. We gonna do what they say can't be done. We got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, just a wild old bandit run. Old Smokey's got the mirrors on. He's hot on your tail. He ain't gonna rest till you're in jail. You got to dodge, you got to duck him. You gotta keep that diesel trucking. Put that hammer down and give him hell. Yeah, he's bound and down, loading up and a trucking. We gonna do what they say can't be done. We got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, just a wild old bandit run. Yeah, I'm eastbound, wild old bandit run.
Woo! That's Eastbound and Down, otherwise known as the Smokey and the Bandit theme song, featuring the guy who wrote and sang that song as the best friend of Burt Reynolds, named Cletus. Anybody here ever meet a man named Cletus before in your life? I never have. I've been waiting. If you meet one, send him down here. I want to shake his hand. I feel like that's like a Hollywood hillbilly name, Cletus. Or a serial killer? It could be. I like the way you think, Steven. Oh, is that right? Is Venom the Spider-Man character? His real name is Cletus? Uh-huh. Like I said, yeah, it's like it's fictitious characters' names, Cletus, all over the place. I think there's one from The Simpsons named Cletus, too. Right? Yeah. Do here. Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Well, a long time forgotten, dreams that just fell by the way. Oh, the good life he promised ain't what she's living today. But she never complains about the bad times or the bad things he's done. She just talks about the good times they've had, all the good times to come. She's a good-hearted woman in love with a good-timing man. Oh, she loves him in spite of those wicked ways she don't understand. Through teardrops and laughter that pass through this world hand in hand. Just a good-hearted woman in love with a good-timing man. Life, the bright lights and good time and friends. When the party's all over, she'll welcome back home again. Well, she don't understand him, but she does the best that she can. Just a good-hearted woman in love with a good-timing man. Yeah, she's a good-hearted woman in love with a good-timing man. She loves him in spite of those wicked ways she don't understand. Through teardrops and laughter, the pass through this world hand in hand. Just a good-hearted woman in love with a good-timing man. Good-timing man. Oh, she loves him in spite of those wicked ways she don't understand. Through teardrops and laughter, the pass through this world hand in hand. Just a good-hearted woman in love with a good-timing man. Just a good-hearted woman in love with a good-timing man.
Yeah, hey, woo! That's Waylon Jennings, y'all, from straight out of the 70s, as you can tell by the crazy effect I put on the guitar. That's how you know it's the 70s. Thank you.
friend named a Ramblin' Bob. He used to shoot, gamble, and rob. He thought he was the smartest guy around. But I found out on the Monday that Bob got locked up Sunday. They got him in the jailhouse way downtown. He's in the jailhouse now. He's in the jailhouse now. I done told him once or twice, quit playing them cards and shooting dice. He's in the jailhouse now. Old Bob liked to play his poker, Pinocchio, whist, and a yogurt. But rolling them dice, it was his favorite game. Then he got thrown into jail with nobody go his bail. The judge done said that he refused the fine. Lord, he's in the jailhouse now. He's in the jailhouse now. I done told him once or twice, quit playing them cards and shooting dice. He's in the jailhouse now. I'd be the other day. That's right, I'm keeping yodeling alive here in Key West. I gave up on the Swiss. You can't trust the Swiss to yodel anymore, so I'm doing it. So Jimmy Rogers in the jailhouse now. All right, guys, I'm going to do one more, take a quick break. Come right back. So Johnny Cash, number 4 here.
Everybody knows you when the sun goes down. I think you only live to see the lights of town. Wasted my time when I would try. When the lights have lost their glow, you'll cry. Soon your sugar daddies will all be gone. You'll wake up some cold day, find you're all alone. You'll call for me, but I'll tell you bye. And I turn around and walk away, you'll cry. Gonna cry, and you'll cry alone. When everyone's forgotten and you're left on your own, you're gonna cry. And wait for you to come in. You stay a little while and then you're gone again. Every question I ask, I get a lie. For every lie you tell, you're gonna cry. You're gonna cry, and you'll cry alone. When everyone's forgotten and you're left on your own, you're gonna cry. Your fickle love gets old, no one will care for you. You'll come back to me for a little love that's true. I'll tell you no, you'll ask me why. When I turn around and walk away, you'll cry. You're gonna cry, and you'll cry alone. When everyone's forgotten and you're left on your own, you're gonna cry. Cry, and you'll cry alone. When everyone's forgotten and you're left on your own, you're gonna cry. You're gonna cry.
Mm-hmm.
And that's Cry, Cry, Cry by Johnny Cash. All right, guys, stick around. Don't forget to tip your beautiful waitstaff that are working so hard for you. My name's Izzy. I'll be here till 11 o'clock. And just stick around. I'll be back in a few minutes, y'all.
a burning thing, and it makes a fiery ring. Bound by wild desire, I fell into a ring of fire. Oh, I fell into a burning ring of fire. Went down, 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 and the flames went higher. It burns, 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 a ring of fire, a ring of fire. The taste of love is sweet when hearts like ours meet. Oh, I felt for you like a child. Oh, but the fire went wild. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. It burns, 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 a ring of fire, the ring of fire. Oh, love, it's a burning thing, and it makes a fiery ring. Bound by wild desire, I fell into a ring of fire. Oh, I fell into a burning ring of fire. Went down, 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 and the flames went higher. It burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. Oh, yes, it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire, the ring of fire. And that's Johnny Cash's Ring of Fire, y'all. Hey, thank you, folks. I see you clapping out there. All right. Welcome on in to Two Friends. You guys coming to the right place for Bloody Marys, mimosas, things of that sort. Wakey, wakey, eggs and bakey, Irish breakfast shots, and so on. Got a request online here from Peter for Will the Circle Be Unbroken? All right, this one's for Peter Owen out there. When I was standing by my window on a cold and cloudy day, when I saw the hearse come rolling for to carry my mother away, will the circle be unbroken by and by, Lord, by and by? There's a better home awaiting in the sky, Lord, in the sky. When I went home, my home was lonesome for my mother, she was gone. All my family's brothers crying, what a home so sad and alone. Will the circle be unbroken by and by, Lord, by and by? There's a better home awaiting in the sky, Lord, in the sky. Undertaker, 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 please drive slow. For that lady that you're hauling, I hate to see her go. Will the circle be unbroken by and by, Lord, by and by? There's a bitter home awaiting in the sky, Lord, in the sky. Will the circle be unbroken by and by, Lord, by and by? There's a bitter home awaiting in the sky, Lord, in the sky.
Yeah, that's for you, Peter, out there in what is it, Shrewsbury? Shrewsbury, UK. We got fans chiming in online here. All right. I'm going to do one from a Texas songwriter named Billy Joe Shaver. Goes a little something like this. It was a raining Wednesday morning, that's the day that I was born in that old sharecropper, one room country shack. Lord, I swear my mama left me the same day that she had me, said she hit the road and never once looked back. Now I just thought to mention that my grandma's always pinching is the reason why I'm standing here today. I got all my country learning, milking and a churning, picking cotton, raising hell and a baling hay. Now, I've been to Georgia on a fast train, honey. I wasn't born no yesterday. Lord, I got a good Christian raising and an eighth grade education. Ain't no need in y'all to be treating me this way. Guess I'll never find another woman put together like you are. With your big city talking and the wiggle in your walking, your brand new shiny Plymouth ragtop car. Well, it's hurry up and wait in this world of give and take. Seem like hasting makes the wasting every time. Oh, but I declare to my soul, when the enemy angels roll, you better believe I'm gonna get my share of mine now. I've been to Georgia on a fast train, honey. I wasn't born no yesterday. Lord, I got a good Christian raising and an eighth grade education. Ain't no need of y'all to be treating me this way.
been to Georgia on a fast train, honey. I wasn't born no yesterday. I got a good Christian raising and an eighth grade education. Ain't no need y'all to be treating me this way. Ain't no need y'all to be treating me this way.
Yeah, that's Billy Joe Shaver's Fast Train to Georgia.
Well, my daddy left home when I was 3, and he didn't leave much to my ma and me except his old guitar and an empty bottle of booze. Now, I don't blame him because he run and hid, but the meanest thing that my daddy ever did is before he went and left, he named me Sue. Well, he must have thought it was quite a joke, and it got a lot of laughs from a lot of folks. It seems I had to fight my whole life through. Some guy would giggle and I'd turn red. Some guy'd laugh and I'd bust his head. I tell ya, life ain't easy for a boy named Sue. Yeah, he looked just like it. Well, I grew up quick and I grew up mean. My fists got hard and my wits got keen. I roamed from town to town to hide my shame. But I made me a vow to the moon and stars. I'd search the honky-tonks and bars to kill the man. Give me that awful name. Well, it was Gatlinburg in mid-July. I just hit town and my throat was dry. I thought I'd stop to have myself a brew. Stephen, do it again. At an old saloon on a street of mud, there at the table just dealing studs, had the dirty mangy dog that named me Sue. Hey, Stephen, do it again. The fighting Irish thing. Well, where was I? It was Gatlinburg in mid-July, and I just hit town and my throat was dry. I thought I'd stop to have myself a brew. At an old saloon on a street of mud, there at the table just dealing studs sat the dirty mangy dog that named me Sue. That's right, I was already there. Sorry about that. Well, I knew that snake was my own sweet dad from a worn-out picture that my mother had. I knew that scar in his cheek and his evil eye. Well, he was big and gray and bent and old, and I looked at him and my blood ran cold, and I said, my name is Sue. How do you do? Now you're gonna die. That's what I told him. Well, I hit him hard right between the eyes. He went down, but to my surprise, he come up with a knife and he cut off a piece of my ear.
So I busted a chair right across his teeth, and we went through the wall and into the street, kicking and gouging in the mud and the blood and the beer. Well, I tell you, I fought tougher men, but I really can't remember when. He bit like a mule, kicked like a mule, and it bit like a crocodile. Well, I heard him laugh, then I heard him cuss, and he reached for his gun, but I pulled mine first, and I seen him looking at me, and he started to smile, and he said, Son, this world is rough, and if a man's gonna make it, he's gotta be tough, and I knew I wouldn't be there to help you along. Well, I gave you that name and I said goodbye. I knew you'd have to get tougher, die, and it's that name that helped to make you strong. Now you just fought one heck of a fight, and I know you hate me and you got the right to kill me now, and I wouldn't blame you if you do. But you ought to thank me before I die for the gravel in the gut and the spit in your eye, cause I'm the son of a bitch that named you Sue. Yeah, what could I do? I got all choked up and threw down my gun. I called him a pa and he called me a son, and I come away with a different point of view. I still think about him every now and then, and every time I try, every time I win, I think, if I ever have a boy, I'm gonna name him Bill or George or Frank, anything but Sue. I still hate that god-awful name. Dang, that's a boy named Sue. Guys, one last time, I'd like to remind you to always tip your beautiful wait staff. We're working so hard for you. Also, I know I look rich and pretty, but I'm broke and ugly. This is a well-constructed lie that I put together so you guys have something to look at on your Thursday morning out. If you like what you're hearing, please dig deep in your hearts and in your wallets. Help me get on down the road with some tips. And if you don't like what you're hearing, give me some money anyway. I'll get better, I promise. I'll practice. Was a teenage wedding, and the old folks wished them well. You could see that Pierre did truly love a mademoiselle. Now the young monsieur and madame are on the chapel bell. C'est la vie, say the old folks, it goes to show you never can tell. They furnished up an apartment with a two-room Roebuck sale. The coolerator was crammed with TV dinners and a ginger ale. But when Pierre found work, the little money coming worked out well. C'est la vie, said the old folks, it goes to show you never can tell. Sun went down, the rapid tempo of the music fell. C'est la vie, said the old folks, it goes to show you never can tell. Thank you.
They bought a souped up jitney, 'twas a cherry red 53. They drove it down to Orleans to celebrate the anniversary. It was there that Pierre was married to the Mademoiselle. Tell me, said to your folks, it goes to show you never can tell. Celebrate the anniversary. It was there that Pierre was married to the Mademoiselle. C'est la vie, said the old folks, it goes to show you never can tell. Wish them well. You could see that Pierre did truly love the Mademoiselle. It was there that Monsieur and Madame were from the Chapel Bell. C'est la vie, said the old folks, it goes to show you never can tell. C'est la vie, said the old folks, it goes to show you never can tell.
All right, guys, thanks so much for hanging out and listening. I got time for two more before I gotta get up out of here. Hey, how's it going? Aw, I know, but good news is I'll be back next week, as I often am on Wednesdays and Thursdays. So, let's see. That it was a ghost from delay past, looper past. Thank you very much, my dear. I appreciate it. It's my new favorite woman in the whole wide world right there. That's right. Soak it in. I love it. Appreciate the tip, hon. Well, I don't know. What do we do here? All right, I'm going to do, as I often do, one Hank Williams and one Johnny Cash song. Lovesick Blues. I got a feeling cut and blue, oh Lord, since my baby said goodbye. Thank you very much, my man. I appreciate it. That's my new favorite man in the whole wide world right there. Lord, I don't know what I'll do, All I do is sit and cry, oh Lord. That last long day she said goodbye. Lord, I thought I would die. She'll do me, she'll do you. She got the kind of loving. Lord, I love to hear her when she calls me sweet. Daddy's such a beautiful dream. Lord, I hate to think it's over. I lost my heart, it seems. It grows so used to you somehow. I'm nobody's sugar daddy now, and I'm alone.
my God, lovesick blues. I'm in love with a beautiful gal. That's what's the matter with me. I'm in love with a beautiful gal. She don't care about me. Well, I tried and tried to keep her satisfied, but she just wouldn't stay. Now that she is leaving, it's all I can say. I got a feeling cut and blue, oh Lord, since my baby said goodbye. Lord, I don't know what to do, all I do is sit and cry, oh Lord. That last long day she said goodbye. Lord, I thought I would die. And she's lonesome, I got the lovesick blues. What's the matter with me? I'm in love with a beautiful gal. She don't care about me. Well, I tried and tried to keep her satisfied, but she just wouldn't stay. But now that she is leaving, it's all I can say. I got a feeling 'cause I'm blue. Since my baby said goodbye. Lord, I don't know what I do. Well, all I do is sit and cry. I've grown so used to you somehow. I'm nobody's sugar daddy now, and I'm lonesome. My God, lovesick blues.
Yeah, and that's the Lovesick Blues by Hank Williams Sr., of course. Guys, I got time for one more. Thank you guys out there on the patio. I appreciate it. Got time for one more. I'm going to do this old Johnny Cash number before I make my way out of here. But it's been my honor and privilege entertaining you guys this morning. I hope you guys are enjoying your breakfast. And I'll be back next week. Here goes Johnny Cash.
Well, I hear that train a-comin', it's comin' round the bend. I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom Prison, time keeps dragging on.
I hate when time drags on.
But them people keep on a-movin', on down to San Antone. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't you ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry.
Here comes Luther.
I bet there's rich folks eating in a fancy dining car, probably drinking coffee, smoking big cigars. Well, I knew I had it coming. I know I can't be free. But them people keep on moving, and that's what tortures me. Yeah.
Take care.
If they freed me from this prison, if the railroad train was mine, I bet I'm gonna move it a little further down the line, far from Folsom Prison. That's where I wanna stay. And I'd let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away.
All right, that's it for me, folks. Thanks again so much. Yeah, I appreciate it out there on the patio. My tip jug will stay open even while I'm packing up. I appreciate you guys all listening, and I'll see you back here next week. Thank you so much. And have a great time in Key West, y'all. Enjoy your vacations.